do not physically harm others that harmed you when you were too drunk to defend yourself. Just destroy them with literature.